In this video, we will go over the Think Smart Manager portal. On the dashboard page, you will see the status, reports, and recent issues for your device. Click any of the boxes to see more information, or use the menu to the left to navigate to different pages. Under Devices, you will see all connected devices and their current status. If you want to add a device, click the Add Device button and follow the instructions for setup. Under the Actions column, you can check for updates, restart device, or delete device. The Issues tab gives you a list of issues detected automatically by the system. Once fixed, the issue will be marked as resolved. Click the Resolved Issues button to see a list of dates and descriptions for resolved issues. Under Users, you will see a list of active users in your organization. You can add new users and manage role permissions. You can add a new user as an owner, admin, or viewer. The Reports tab gives you detailed information on your room issue summary and software update status. For more information on your Lenovo devices, visit support.lenovo.com.